Hang on. I'll need a minute.
Okay. How did this happen? Can you stand up? It's okay. Take your time. Slowly.
What a walking in.
It's no fucking use. No way I'm walking out of here. Well, it won't be your fault.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's about to die anyways.
Shit. Hello, Bigby. I hoped you'd come to your senses. Crooked Man's the one you want. But of course, you're too much of an idiot to see that. Or maybe you just like me too much to let me go.
I'm taking you in, Georgie. Let's go.
You gonna carry me?
Please, no. Sheriff. Haven't you done enough? Look at him. He's dying.
Vivian,
get out of the way. Now.
No. It isn't his fault.
He's a murderer. Faith and Lily, he's the reason they're dead.
Look, I know he made a few mistakes. We all have.
What?
He made sure they couldn't talk with those damn ribbons, and then he killed them. You're wearing one yourself. Doesn't that bother you even a little, knowing that man murdered...
Of course it does. Girls,
so it's all my fucking fault then.
You don't want killing them.
You're gonna throw me to the fucking wolf too. You know I didn't have a goddamn choice. What the fuck? I did what I had to. You can't fucking blame me for that.
You didn't have to do anything.
Like hell I didn't. Look, Faith and the others tried to pull a run on us, and as you can imagine, the Crooked Man wasn't too thrilled. But of course, the big boss didn't want to get his fucking hands dirty. So he told me to take care of it. You think I don't know what that means? Either I do what he says or I'm the one getting dealt with.
Yep.
So I fucking killed him. And I'd do it again. Cause it's not my fault. The Crooked Man gave the order. He told me to kill them. And then he fucking sold me out.
That's not my problem.
Oh, I get it. When a pretty little girl shows up at your door wanting help, you've got all the time in the world. Yeah. But when I've got something to say, it's not your problem.
Seems like everyone else.
Well, fuck you. Go ahead and arrest
me. I got a riddler to
But it won't bring back Lily or Faith. It won't free your friend Narissa. And I'm just the sap taking the fall for the whole thing. It must be so easy being you. Just come in here and blame me for all this shit. Job's done, right? George is the bad guy. It's all his fucking fault. But what was I supposed to do? You don't know what it's like, Bigby. How could you know?
Stop complaining and take responsibility for what you did. You murdered Faith and Lily. You put those fucking ribbons around their necks. You had the power to let him go, but you chose not to.
You don't know what the fuck you're talking about. If I freed them, what would you have me do? Kill her?
Georgie, don't.
It was them or Vivian. So you tell me, if freeing Lily meant she had to die, do you still think I had a fucking choice?
Wait, how is she involved in all this?
This is the original.
Oh, okay.
The girl with the ribbon. I'm sure you've heard the stories. Couldn't take it off, couldn't talk about it. She used her little purple ribbon to make more of them. To keep our girls quiet, to ensure absolute discretion.
You promised you wouldn't.
All that magic is connected to this little thing. You remove hers, and the spell's broken. They're all free. But you know what happens to her? The same thing that happened to Faith.
Dead.
So don't you come in here and tell me I fucked up.
What the hell, Georgie? We were supposed to look out for each other. I trusted you.
How could you do this? I thought you cared about them.
I do. Of course I do. You have to understand. Nobody was supposed to die. When we built this place, it was just a stupid idea. A gimmick. Discretion is our guarantee. That's how it started anyway. This was supposed to be our place. We were going to be in charge for once, and nobody would try to control us or use us. That was the point. Then the Crooked Man showed up, and everything just turned to shit.
So, do you get it now? Why I couldn't just... If you still think it's so fucking simple, then you do it. Go right ahead. kill her then.
What are you doing?
Break the spell. Save the fucking day.
I'm not playing this game, Georgie. I won't kill her.
Don't talk about me like I'm not even here, please. You think this is hard for you? My life is such a fucking burden on your conscience. Don't I get a say? It's my life. Like it was either of yours to give up in the first place.
I wasn't really—
You're right. It's your life.
I know what I've done.
Wait.
I'm sick of everyone thinking that they can just do what they want with my life. I thought it would be different here, but it's all the fucking same.
Vivian, I didn't mean—
Do you think I wanted to be this person? What I did to Faith and Lily, to all of them.
Vivian, wait, I—
Every day I have to look Gwen and Hans in the eye and pretend I don't care. I have to forget what I've done to them, what I took away from them. I look at Nerissa and I hate myself.
Vivian.
I can't pretend anymore.
What are you doing?
Vivian.
Uh-oh.
Don't.
Goodbye,
Vivian.
Georgie.
No.
Oh.
Fuck. No, 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 no.
Damn.
Why'd you have to do that, Vivian?
God damn.
Vivian.
Are you happy now? Is this what you wanted?
No.
Vivian, I didn't fucking mean it. I was just...
Oh, damn. So everyone else is free then, all right? And she's just dead.
Oh, fuck!
Get up.
Get up! Don't think so, Bigby.
Damn.
I'm gonna die here. I think we both know that. Just make sure you give the crooked man the same treatment when you find him. Really fuck him up for me, all right?
He's gonna have it worse. Don't worry.
Actually, no, I ain't gonna kill him.
Good.
I wanna keep him.
Old foundry by the river, all right? Shepherd Metalworks. He'll be there. Fucking asshole. You wanna finish me off now?
No.
Or do you plan to kick me around a little first? Rip my limbs off one by one? That's what you wanna do, right?
That's not who I am.
Sure it's not. No more games, all right? We both know how this ends. Just make it quick. I know what I did.
Just leave him. I'm gonna leave him. He'll slowly
what?
Die.
You're just gonna leave me here?
Yeah.
He'll have plenty of time to think about what you've done.
Fuck you!
Leave
piece
your
of shit.
I got a book of fables. Shepherd Metalworks. Alright, we're here. Why couldn't I just use the car? Couldn't I just take the car and drive it? I would probably hide the keys or something.
Of course. So this is where they've been sending these.
Oh.
Bigby Wolf.
The big bad wolf. You used to be something.
Is that Faith? Oh, that's everybody. That's all the people. Yeah. Yeah, Faith, Snow, three random girls. Okay.
They used to fear you.
Shush.
They'd hide anywhere their small shivering bodies would fit.
Is that the same whale? Oh my gosh. Oh, workbench. Oh, this is silver bullets.
Silver.
Yep.
The big bad wolf.
Oh! Damn!
It's about time you showed up.
Alright, so when I talk to
him, I had to take care of some things first.
Gotta pick, hey, I'm talking to you.
That's nice.
Ah, Bigby. I see you made it here in one piece. I do apologize, but I have some business to attend to. I leave you in the capable hands of my associate. Come find me when you're finished, dear.
Don't worry.
This part right here.
This won't take long.
Get out of my way now.
I got to fight
this worse.
Aw, he doesn't want to play.
I'm sure you'll persuade him.
Yeah, I'm talking.
Hey,
here you go.
I'm talking to you.
Press circle for that.
Didn't your mother ever teach you manners?
Oh.
Or was she too busy fucking whatever breeze drifted through town?
Oh, damn. I'll knock her ass out. Fuck that bitch.
Oh, come on. Is that the best you can do?
Come on, Big Bean. There's supposed to be no action. And you come in here beating up people. Probably have blood all over you again. That's it for the book. That was the only thing you needed for the Book of Fables. I think everything else should be fine. I mean, I don't think she's there, but... Oh my gosh! That was fast as shit. It's going so fast.
Where are you? Come out and face me!
Shit. Okay, Silent Hill creature, like shit.
Ow.
Oh shit, what the fuck? God damn, where's my firearm? Which one's the real one? That's a lot of archery. Okay. Let's buy the real one. About to do the self-destruct? Pretty much. Why are you looking? Yay, a silver bullet.